sitting spot, I guess. Okay, I'm still just doing one to one. That's not cool. Damn it. That was easy. I don't know. I thought maybe I had to go back and get some more shit. Is this not the final boss? Okay, it was an escape sequence apparently. I guess this will probably be the rest of the map, hopefully.
Life begins.
What are you doing? Ah!
I'll catch you.
I gotta fight all three of these motherfuckers at once? How do I hurt them? Hearts. Can I just leave? There is a skull. I have the fucking emblem. I need to hit his stupid head. Probably not gonna survive this. Damn it! What is it? Having all three of the books that makes the ritual fail?
Forgive.
Please help me.
Pretty good spot, though. They usually don't bounce here. All my hearts. Oh, I get that! So I don't... I can just... Well, yeah. I can tank things. And keep my hearts is a good idea. Now I just need to deal with the fucking crow.
I should devour your heart.
Don't do it. Another HP max up maybe? No more fights, please, right? Right? Percent left. What's going on? Those are the black pearls. Okay. Not another fight. That's good.
I hope you will find another way out.
What? What do you mean? Oh, more map. I'm getting hearts. Okay, there we go. I have to fight something. Okay. What's this? Wait, what? Wait, what? Yeah, I just stepped in this room. It fills in the whole room once you set foot in it. I get to continue this file. Eternal light. Eternal night, eternal light.
Of 1 million suns.
Sure.
Before the endless night, there will be endless day. Come face me. Your faith will not save you.
What? No, I don't want a final boss spot again. I need a save point. Come on. No, it's too low. I didn't refill my heart. God damn it.
Thank you.
Leave. Damn it.
Have you I'm the comf.
Thought you couldn't be summoned.
Fallen angels, come! Bring some death.
God damn it! No, I don't have enough! You can't just fucking block my whole path so I...
Glowing light! Fallen angels, come to me!
I'm just gonna cut to when I get back to him. I just realized this is the girl that one of the city residents told me about. That she was kidnapped one day. That's all. I'm gonna cut to when I get to Lucifer again. I farmed hearts off the merman in the aqueduct so I could have 120. Close to adequate.
Fallen angels, bring some death.
Fuck you!
Glowing light! Fallen angels, come to me!
Shit! try just spamming the spin move? Maybe? That sucks. Yes, that really, really sucks. I thought I was doing it in the last attempt without getting hurt. I thought it gave me invulnerability somehow. I think I'm going to use the Von Wilhelm. Cheaper too. Oh, I didn't know you could choose. What weapon? I had axe. Is floating in the air. I think the crossbow is best. That's 100%. I didn't check before.
Have you come?
Katarina, protect me!
Glowing light! Fallen angels, come!
Fuck! It's like not possible to consistently avoid that shit. Fuck off! Oh my god! What the fuck? So, the protection, it doesn't run out by time, it runs out by damage, so I should still try to avoid them, and probably do a lot better.
Katarina, protect me!
fallen angels, come to me. Bring some death.
It's gonna take forever.
Glowing light. Fallen angels, come to me.
Might be completely safe because I already have enough to cast it again. And I'm gonna put on that. That headband.
Katarina, protect me.
God, this is so stupid. Unless I fuck up, I'm gonna win this time. I didn't know this wasn't based on a time limit. Oh, I have two air dashes, by the way. Maybe it's not gonna be so safe. I'm not getting hearts fast enough. Okay, this is going to be the time, hopefully, that I beat the game. I grinded money for the Serenity Circlet, and I got guard armor, which is 5 points better than heavenly armor. And I know more about how this aura shit works, so...
Increase my strength.
I think I can.
Recovery.
No, that's not the right one.
Increase my strength. Unleash my power. Life regeneration.
What? Shit.
Increase my strength.
I don't know if I can stack those.
Unleash my power. Serena, protect me!
All going.
So, the power-up doesn't work on time either. It's when you get hit, you lose it. And the shield prevents me from getting hit. So. The shield takes 6 hits.
Reduce them to ash.
I can do that in one cycle now.
We have to find a way out. How does this happen? I was like an inch behind her. I would have got crushed if she made it the other side. The thing would definitely be landing on me. Invincible.
increase my strength! Katarina, protect me!
Have you I come?
Float. So collecting these down there, they come from above, so I get more. And these things, I failed to realize that only the front of it is a hitbox. So I thought they were a lot more deadly than they actually were.
Fuck! Glowing light!
Damn it! Fuck!
My powers.
I have been. Why was it taking so long to get back to 70 hearts?
With the defeat of Lucifer, the evil threatening to swallow the world was finally vanquished. Following the relentless battle, the morning sun welcomed Ephraim to rest with Christine. A bird appeared on the horizon and brought the knight a message. It was a letter from Alucard.
Lecarde, you are a mighty warrior indeed, and I am worthy of my trust. I have returned to my slumber, but I have something to ask of you. The search for my stolen sword took me many places. During my travels, I encountered a doctor bent on defying mortality. I fear if left unchecked, he will become a threat to mankind. I have left you with directions to my chamber. Travel there to return my sword to me. There will be another powerful weapon waiting there for you. Okay, that's... Godspeed, Lecarde, your friend, Alucard. What? Of all things, he didn't voice a letter written that was written by him?
After reporting his quest in Rome, Efrain began his search for Alucard's chamber. Efrain Lecarde's name will forever be engraved in the pages of history.
Sounds about right. Yeah, so that, the four angels, and then it lowers the path to the boss, that's supposed to be like that, and it opening when I only had three was some kind of glitch, definitely. Christine Chanterine. She's supposed to be 17, but to me it looks like she could be 13. She's very, very frail. So I was wrong. It's not all white one person. Jeffrey Montoya did the original music, and I guess probably the remixes too. And other people translated. And of course the voice act. That's Castlevania the Lecarde Chronicles 2. Bye-bye.